There were three extraordinary children in the Tenenbaum family.
I should sell it, yeah.
Chaz Tenenbaum was a financial expert and started buying real estate in his early teens. Margot Tenenbaum was an acclaimed playwright and won a Pulitzer Prize in the ninth grade. Richie Tenenbaum was a champion tennis player ranked second in the world by age 17. They were brilliant. They were famous. They were unlucky enough to be the children of a man named Royal Tenenbaum.
Are you getting divorced?
It doesn't look good.
Was it our fault?
Obviously, we made certain sacrifices as a result of having children, but no, Lord, no. Thank you, Pagoda. Well, I'm on my
way. Now, for the first time in 22 years...
I hear you're dying.
Ooh, how long are you going to last?
A month? A year? I've got 6 weeks to set things right.
They're all living together under the same roof, in harmony.
I love you more than anything. Somebody be a jerk their whole life and try to repair the damage?
You probably don't even know my middle name.
That's a trick question. You don't have one.
Helen. Mm. Oh, yeah.